Hoewel meerdere landen in het Caribisch gebied, zoals Suriname, Guyana en Trinidad en Tobago, zelf olie exporteren, is de regio nog sterk afhankelijk van geïmporteerde brandstof. Dit zei Vernon Palto, president National Energy Corporation of Trinidad and Tobago Limited, vandaag tijdens zijn presentatie op de tweede dag van de Suriname Energy Oil and Gas Summit, CEOGS. Palto zegt dat ondanks de huidige situatie en uitdagingen, de regio, in het bijzonder Suriname en Guyana, een opkomende regionale supermacht heeft op het gebied van energieproductie en opwekking.
So estimates of proven reserves of in excess of 14 billion barrels of oil for Suriname and Guyana, more than 33 TCF of gas in terms of reserves. And this is augmented by established production capacity, existing reserves in Trinidad and Tobago, where we still have reserves of 243 million barrels of oil and gas reserve of 11 TCF. The benefit there is that we have a long long-standing industry and expertise in terms of utilizing and developing oil and gas industry. So that in itself presents us with an opportunity. We have a foundation. We have an opportunity here to build. We have an opportunity to create something that will benefit us as a region.
Palto haalde verder aan dat er een goed fundament is voor de Caribische landen om samen te werken in de olie- en gassector. Behalve dat bepaalde landen al samenwerkingsovereenkomsten hebben getekend, wijst Palto erop dat er ook al een CARICOM-energiebeleid is. Er is kennis en kunde aanwezig in de regio om deze sector verder te ontwikkelen.
We are very close to major markets and major producers. And we have an experienced pool of resources and the infrastructure to allow us to go to the next stage. And most important too, we have success stories in the making already. There is, for example, the policy or the initiative to reduce our food import bill by 25% by the year 2025. That is actually going very well. There are projects in motion that allows us to actually get to that and see that as a reality. And that is a wonderful example of what can be achieved when we work together. If I had the time, I would share an excellent example of where three countries are currently working to reduce and share in terms of food import bill and reduce costs and optimize logistics. So that in itself is a success story. So I'm saying that they already exist, the foundation for us to get there.
Palto benadrukt dat er een toekomstvisie is tot 2030, waarbij de diverse landen zullen werken aan de verdere ontwikkeling van de olie- en gassector in de regio.